How's it going, bros? My name is Dark Slayer Gaming, and welcome to Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming, episode 37, bros. It's already Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming, episode 37. It's episode 37 right now, bro. So, yun. And before I start this video, I recommend you to wear your headphones, headsets, earphones, or whatever you have with you, bros. And if you are new here to my YouTube gaming channel or YouTube channel, whatever, bros, and please like, smash like, and subscribe to me and how to grow my YouTube channel and how to gain your subscribers, likers, and viewers, and many more. So yeah bros, for today's episode 37, I think it's already Friday, and it's already January 12 now, bros, at midnight here in Manila, Philippines. Just sharing lang, bros. So ayun na nga po. Last Friday, mali lang ang sinabi ko. January 6 ang sinabi ko. January 5 pala yun. So, sorry pa yun, bros, for last Friday's with my previous episodes of for every Friday's content nito dito sa YouTube channel. So, yun. And for today's episode here on my YouTube channel at Friday's with Friday's with Dark Slayer Gaming, episode 37. And I'm not sure kung I've lost count na talaga, is either episode 38 nor episode 37, bros, kung tama ba ako or mali. So yun na nga po, bros, mahaba na po masyado yung intro po natin dito dito. And like I said, right now for today's episode 37 or 38, whatever, bros, in here at Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming, meron po akong topic nor short kwento po sa inyo about sa video ko for my reaction video. And sadly and bad news, bros, na partially blocked yung video ko due to copyright na naman ulit, bros, doon mismo sa dito sa YouTube channel ko nito dito. And yun na nga, I almost forgot pala. If you are watching this nor listening this video, I recommend to turn on the caption CC nor should I say subtitle. You already know it. Sa mga di nakakatindi, yung iba na subtitle na iba-iba ko, kaya ganun. So please appreciate the subtitles or not, bros. Whether you like it or not, please enjoy this video na lang po, bros. So ayun na nga po, bros, just like I said, about sa partially blocked dun sa YouTube dun due to copyright songs dun mismo sa starting ng video, sa mismong reaction content ko na ginagawa ko for part 9, bros. So yun, yung reaction videos ko ay ginawa is talk about sa bata na ice cream issue. Actually, yung viral trend na yan galing sa TikTok, and then nakita ko lang neto dito sa mga friends ko, yung mga sinashared post nila about dun sa video na yan in just a few second clip video na yan from that guy named Nico Meneses, you heard me, bros. And nakakainis tong guy na to, nakakaputang ina, nakakagago at nakakatanga, tarantado lang talaga na ano, nung nakita ko yung viral trending video na yan nung last year. Even though yung reaction content ko about dyan sa bata ice cream issue na yan is last year nung December, nung before pa ako pumunta ng Batangas Resort. So you heard me right. And yun, November last year pa yan na nag-viral trending na yan sa Facebook and TikTok din also by the name of username Nico Meneses, just like I said again, bros. I feel bad for that kid, ha? Nung nag-react ako nung that time na yun, grabe, grabe boy, grabe man, bro. Grabe yung makareact ko dun sa, in-upload ko dun through Facebook page. So, actually, yun na nga po, bro. So, and yun, grabe. Pero bawing-bawi talaga ako sa Facebook page yung na-react ko dun nung last December, nor last year, bro. So, yeah. Grabe, bro. I piece up by that guy, ha? So, konting ano lang muna tayo, konting kwentuhan lang muna tayo, konting reaction lang nito dito kasi na-partially blocked talaga ako doon sa YouTube. After that, kailan ko to na-upload? I think mga January 6th after ko mag-make ng Dota contents nung last Saturday na yun. So, yun, doon ko na-upload and then suddenly, YouTube just partially blocked my video due to copyright. Pero at least inunahan ko doon sa ano ha, sa true Facebook page na in-upload last year before ko muna ito yung in-upload sa YouTube channel ko for 15 minutes. Mahanap nyo yan sa tab community channel doon sa may community tab YouTube channel. Kapag nag-stop kayo doon sa channel ko, makikita nyo yan sa ano, sa may tab community yung link na naka-unlisted. So I have no choice kaya na-unlisted ko lang yung video instead. Anyone can have the link will watch this video na hindi ko lang na naka-private yung video na yan. So grabe yung guy na yan, ha. And for me, ha, for me only, bros, na akala ko dun sa nakita ko dun sa Facebook nung nakarang buwan na is nakakulong na yung guy na yan kasi child abuser pa yan. Ako, parang awan yun, ha. And don't get me wrong, bros, ha, to those who don't know, dahil dyan sa issue na yan nung nakaraang buwan pa, yes, bros, na about sa bata ice cream issues na hindi binigyan ng ice cream, hindi porket na hindi mo na binigyan yung ice cream, yes, oo, we agree na may anak siya dun sa video na yon, bakit hindi lang siya nag edit ng video like blurred video para hindi makita yung ano, yung lumapit sa kanya ng bata, yung nag-approach sa kanya dun sa guy na yun na nakipag-make ng video sa kanya. Kasi, itong guy na to by the name of Nico Meneses, pasikat ka lang, gago ka. Sa totoo lang, ha, pasikat ka lang, gago ka. We will never forget that, ha. Pero, sinabi mo na sa sarili mo na napatulpo ka na. In reality, napatulpo ka na nga talaga. Ever. Buti nga sa'yo. Sinabi mo na yung sa sarili. At saka, we will never forget in your reply comments through on your TikTok videos that you just uploaded for the past few months before mag New Year in 2024. Kaya, sinabi mo doon sa reply comments, yung mga nagko-comment sa'yo dyan sa clip video mo na viral trending ng batang ice cream issue na yan is blatter. Blatter daw, bros. Blatter daw yung bata yung nag-upload sa kanya. Hindi porket binigyan mo na yung ice cream na anak mo, hindi mo na ibibigay yung ice cream. Yung bata mismo yung nag-approach sa'yo mismo. Kaya, I feel bad for the kid, ha? Pero, if you haven't watched dun sa last part na in-edit ko dun, na naka-unlisted video sa YouTube channel, nor kaya na napanood nyo na dun through my Facebook page, na nakano na yon, mayroon na akong kinarugtong na edited video doon na yung father ng child nito nag-react na doon sa kay against kay Nico Meneses doon. Yes, we all know na napatulpo na si Nico. Yes, and then nakausap niya yung mother ng child niya and I forgot her name and I forgot the child's name na inabuso niya. So ayun. Kaya ayun. For me, like I said earlier, akala ko nakakulong na yung guy na yon. Yun pala, mugshot, edited pala yung picture na yun. Akala ko nakakulong na yung guy na yan by the name of Nico Meneses. Kaya, ayun. I feel bad for the kid, ha. Next time na lang, bro. Alam ko pasikatan kang gago ka. Na, i-blurred mo na lang yung picture na yan. I mean, i-blurred mo na lang yung video na yan kung ayaw nila makikita yan kasi marami yan magsasave, marami yan magda-download, marami yan magsaspread sa viral mo dahil sa mga ginagawa mo in actions na yan. Ako, alam naman natin lahat yung issue na yan about sa batang ice cream issue nung nakramban pa before mag New Year, kaya ayun. And yun lang pa talaga masasabi ko. Nakakatanga, nakakagago lang din, and nakakaputang ina, nakakatang ina lang talaga nung nakita ko yung video na yun. Like, ngayon lang ako nakapag-make ng react content dahil dun sa guy na yun by the name of Nico Mirises, batang ice cream issue. Yan lang po yung pag-usapan lang natin for today's episode in Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming. Kaya, ayun. Like I said from the beginning, if you are new here to my YouTube channel, please smash like and subscribe. And let me know down in the comments. So, like I said earlier, kung gusto nyo panoorin sa YouTube channel or rewatch mismo, naka-unlisted na yan dun mismo sa, ano, sa Tab Community YouTube. Naka-link na doon. Mag-scroll lang kayo doon, makikita niya doon. Thank me later lang after this video na lang, bros. So, yun na po for today's reaction for episode 37 with Fridays with Dark Slayer Gaming on YouTube. So, and make sure na hindi kayo na spam ng likes. Don't spam my likes on videos and don't spam views here on my YouTube channel. And I'm really sorry talaga. We don't do that here lang mga brosa. Huwag pa tayo magpa-spam ng likes. Huwag pa tayo mag-skip ng video. Huwag pa tayo mag-hit advance ng video that you haven't finished yet. And don't remove watch histories kung na-wasted lang kayo ng time nyo sa kakanood nito dito sa video na ito. So, I hope you enjoy, bros. And I'll see you for Dota replay gameplay for Dota game. For Dota content on my YouTube channel and also my Facebook page at the same time upload video for Dota content. So I'll see you next week lalang bros for next Tuesday for every Wednesday's highlight throwback and this video for every Fridays with content with Dark Slayer Gaming. So yun lang po bros and I'll see you next week bros and stay awesome.